Hi, I'm David Belch with Upright Restoration Services. Today I'm with Expert Village to show you how to install windows. What I'm going to explain to you now is the difference of today's window versus the older windows and the prime windows that we're replacing. This window is susceptible to rot. The new windows, they have what they call virgin vinyl. The older vinyl windows, they were reproduced vinyl, and it would crack and they would break. This new vinyl that they have now, it's a Duranol type vinyl, and you can actually hit it with a hammer. It's extremely strong. They're welded entirely, windows. There's no screws holding these windows together. It's a hot plate 4-point welder that they use to put these windows together. And if you try to break the weld, what will happen is it'll break on either side of the weld. The weld's actually stronger than the actual vinyl itself. They have the glass now they use is a 1-inch dead air spacer, and the spacers that they have now actually have a void in the middle of them. So in the older ones, they had a desiccant spacer that had vents, and the metal would actually transfer the outside heat to the inside heat, and you got condensation. They now have separated that, and you get it's a void that separates the glass from the outside to the glass from the inside. And it's got, I think, 200% more desiccant than they used to have in it. The outside glass has what they call a low emittency glass, which they call low E. And what it is a tin oxide coating on the inside of the glass, which reflects long wave radiation, which is heat. So it keeps the heat out in the cold, keeps the heat in the cold, keeps the heat out in the summer. And that's basically it.